And then we went to commercial break, and oh my god, since you had see on commercial break, he hit a swanton on Champa, and now he might close in the victory. Oh, Champa scratching the eyes. Oh wait, woo! Boom! Man, that was amazing! The ref slowed the count. The ref was slow to count. What the? Oh, he's gonna ref the warning shot. What the? Oh my god! What the heck? What the? Chichapa put him in a lock, but does it count since the ref's not up? Oh, and the ref calling a rope break. And the ref cheating, going super fast. What the? The ref went fast. Dude, did you not see the counts? The ref took 2 seconds to get there and then start counting. He has counted straight for Chichampa. He has lost his championship after 2 matches.
Here is your winner and the new NXT champion, Tommaso Ciampa.
What the heck? I'm confused. I am very confused here. His enemies are Richard Strong. He just lost his title. There has to be something done to that ref. You saw him kick out too. He kicked out too, but the ref did not allow. What the heck? Next Raw, there may be a match against these two. Well, tomorrow, Chichampa will have a match with someone. So, we will see you that night. Welcome to Monday Night Raw, where a championship match will be held for the NXT belt. Ciampa versus Aleister Black with the manager, and the manager is Secret. For you audience to learn, and for us to know. Ciampa goes out, and he doesn't know who the manager is either. Only we know, and only Vince McMahon and Triple H know. But he will be facing Aleister Black. Win the championship. Who's the manager? We can't see. Oh my God. I don't know if I am seeing stuff or if that is Isaiah Scott. And Aleister knows what he did. That look on his face, he knows what he just did. And Isaiah Scott's out there.
Weighing in at 201 pounds, Tommaso Ciampa.
Ciampa. It looks furious with Aleister. What's he doing? He's cheering. He's distracting the ref right there. What is this man doing? I think Isaiah has been ejected. Ding, 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 ding. Iron Man, stop flying. We will be restarting the match, as Triple H says. Because Isaiah Scott will be allowed ringside. And if the ref disqualifies him one more time, you are fired. Wait, we have to restart this match. Wait. Oh, he's just walking down. Hey, yeah. He's been ejected again? They're restarting the match one more time. He didn't do nothing. He's just sat there. Try not to get disqualified right here. Try not to, but it's kind of hard. And he's cheering for Aleister Black, wanting Aleister Black to win. What is he going to do? Is he leaving the match? He ain't leaving. Maybe he is. Wait, he's putting on a show for the crowd. And the crowd is distracted. Kobe. Finally, Aleister with the lead, knocking him down, knee right to the face. He is cheering him on. Remember, if Aleister Black wins this, Aleister Black is one of Isaiah Scott's allies. Because after the match, what you guys didn't see it was Aleister Black congratulating him on the championship win. Because Aleister Black's held the champion for about maybe a month and then lost it to Adam Cole. So he was trying to cheer him on. Injected. I don't think he even cares. What the heck? He has destroyed Ciampa. Ciampa. He has beat Ciampa. What the heck? He just beat up Ciampa. Aleister Black lost the match. Hold on. Did we just see him cost Aleister Black that match? We just saw him cost him the match. But for a good reason, though. That's all I'm gonna say. For a good reason. Well, we will see you tomorrow. Until then, the story progresses.